Welcome back. It's me. As you can see, never played this game. This is a cool game that was on sale. I've seen it. I've been watching it for a while. It seemed pretty cool. In normal mode. Try to be quiet during the cinematics and cutscenes. Graphics are not bad.
Husband, how goes it?
Good. I should get it finished today. Where on earth is Henry? I need him to run some errands.
He was still sleeping when I went out.
At this hour? Blue-blooded idler.
Well, it looks like he was out all evening, drinking like a lord.
Go and get the lazy bones up then. Quick clout round the ear should do it.
Henry! Get up now. There's work to be done.
Get up or I'll come get you up.
Hear that? You'd better not vex him. Now get up quick. Your breakfast is on the table. Wait, what's this? Have you been... Oh, Henry. How many times have I told you about fighting?
Oh, it's nothing. It's just a scratch.
You've been at that sword play again, haven't you? You'd better pray your father doesn't get to hear of it. You know how he feels about it.
Oh, don't worry, it wasn't that. I just scratched myself, is all.
Well, just don't come crying to me if you really do get hurt. Now get up, you rogue.
Beautiful. Curious to see how this is going to play out. Hopefully it doesn't load a lot. Hopefully.
A fine state you're in this morning.
There we go.
What on earth did you get up to last night?
Speech, agility, vitality, or strength? Agility.
I went dancing.
Dancing?
With
I'll be super smooth.
That's why you're tired. But you'll still have to work today. Well, I've got a feeling there's something you're not telling me. And it's connected with that scratch on your hand. And that suspicious looking character with a sword who turned up in town recently.
So am I choosing my starting stats then? Agility again.
No, it's just Matthias was teaching me archery.
Archery? Do you want to become a poacher? Have you any idea of the punishment for that? And where did you get a bow anyway?
Oh, come on. I've no interest in poaching. It's just a bit of fun.
Give me strength. Just don't do anything stupid. For the love of God. Promise.
I promise. Did Matthew and Fritz come looking for me?
No, I haven't seen them this morning. They shouldn't be hard to find. They'll be hanging around a tavern somewhere as usual.
I'll leave it be.
Man, Hal. Father will pass the forge on to you one day soon. You've been caught in that Bianca for months now. Why do you have to keep wasting your time with those two layabouts? They're nothing but trouble.
Are you angry at me?
Angry with me for sleeping late.
He's not happy. Yesterday you promised him you'd help finish that sword for Sir Radzik. He's not as young as he was. And you know how his joints pain him. He's too proud to complain, but he needs your help, Henry.
I know. Don't worry, Ma. Of course I'll help him.
Good. He always says his knees ache when there's a storm coming. I hope they're wrong this time. It's looking like such a nice day.
I always wonder if that's a real thing or not. The whole knee aching when the storm's coming thing.
Do you need me to do anything, Ma?
Ah, you're a good lad. But I'm fine. It's your father needs helping with that sword.
I'm hungry.
I left some breakfast on the table. Help yourself.
Ooh, food. Hope it's clean. Just settings in game. Trying to smooth out the frame rate a little bit. Now it's got to load everything again. You have no save your snaps. Save your snaps, huh? Of all this food. Oof, I still have a little. Maybe this game's just not very well optimized. That and I'm just a picky bitch. Soup. Where am I putting all of this? Give it to me. Oh, didn't mean to sit down. I pick up while I'm sitting down. Nope. Apparently not. Give it to me. Do it. Beautiful. Beautiful. I can't pick up the bags. I hope I can pick up the bags. Nails for Teresa. I'll take everything. Oh, I had some silver schnapps of it. So I'm guessing I need to be really sparing with my save since it takes the actual item to do it. Is that what I'm picking up from this scenario? Oh, look outside. It's so pretty. Eat from the pot. Heck yeah. What does this do for me? Drop into the pot? Drop an apple. Does that do anything? Cook item. What if I cook an apple? Roasted apple. Or cooked apple. That. What? Worth more than a regular apple? It heals the same? Main level. Got some decent agility. Chose those dialogue items, right? So I think I want to go for sneaky, like daggers and bow. That's what I want to go with. Since there's no magic, if there's not magic, I usually always go for like an archer type. Ooh, look at that scythe. Ooh. Can I just take all of this? Just carry a whole bunch of food on me? Do I not have lockpicking? I don't have a lockpick. Lockpicking my own house, huh? All the food for my family. All of it. They don't need to eat. All that matters is me. Good lord. 32 pounds of food on me. I'm still grabbing more, baby. Give it to me. Like, they didn't have refrigeration back then, so this is all just sitting in a room. Totally sanitary. Hello, mother.
Is everything all right, son?
In dialogue. God be with you. Can I have some sticks? Ah. Look at the holes that we're shooting through. But I'm so short. Beautiful. Eat from pot. I'll eat every chance I get. I'm a fan. Clothes hanging up here. Can't take the clothes. Just go with grindstone. This is a grindstone. Hi, Dad. Hi, Daddy. Talk to my daddy.
Calling you.
Persuasion. Sometimes you need powers of persuasion to achieve your goal. Talking to people, you can often choose what kind of impression you want to make on them. Simply use speech, it's influenced by the reputation you have. Social status was paramount. So that's the heart is social status. Dangerous, you can use strength. Trade and haggling, you can bribe them. You can use other stuff like horsemanship. You have to really read what Henry is going to say. Okay. Different courses work differently on. Different courses work on different people. You won't intimidate a tough brawler as easily, no matter how. Really easily. Okay. Made the level, that's the level of Fem. Okay. Sorry, I wanted to have a look around. Father,
I was taking a stroll and lost track of time. Somehow I had a feeling I was seeing everything for the first time. How, my boy? When are you going to get some sense? Anyway, we've a lot of work to do today. I'm finishing the sword for Sir Radzik, and I need your help.
With what?
I'm running out of charcoal. Run to the market and buy a bag from the charcoal burner.
I'll need some money then.
Yeah, that's the other thing. Kunesh still owes me for an axe, a hammer, and the nails I sold him a month ago. Not to mention his debt from before. Go and tell him to pay up, at least for the axe and hammer, and then use the money to buy the charcoal.
Kunesh? That drunkard? That'll be fun.
If he has the money.
You're a big lad now. I'm sure you can manage. If not, tell him that next time I'll come myself and personally use that hammer to bang those nails into his arse.
I'll be happy to hear it. Is that all?
Not quite. The Chamberlain at the castle has the cross guard for Sir Radzik's sword, which I had engraved in Sassau.
You want me to go and pick it up? All right. Money, charcoal, cross guard. Got it.
And ale. Stop off at the tavern on your way home. I know you'll be going there anyway to see that girl of yours. But make sure the ale's still cool from the cellar when you get back.
Her name is Bianca.
Right, so make sure Bianca draws me a nice cool one. Run along now, work won't wait.
Okay. I want to see the differences in the graphics. I'll even run it ultra high. Watch, it's gonna pull like 2 frames per second. I just wanna see how it looks. Frames, 30 frames. It's not even all that much better, if you ask me. Wasn't that much better. Textures. Okay.
Pater Noster, qui es?
What the heck is this Toby eye drinking? Why? What's the purpose? What's the point? Okay. Cost you a savior schnapps. How many do I have? Where is it? I have 3 of them. Maybe I'll save once now. I need another flask of savior schnapps. Try visiting different taverns. Better get an apothecary. Just brew it yourself. Can I have a weapon, Dad? Well, I don't want to go to town without a weapon. Alcohol begins gradually giving you bonuses in speech, charisma, vitality, strength. Natural effects can be less pleasant. Okay. Ooh, horsey. Hi, horsey. Hey. All this hay. Yeah, I want to go for the sneaky robe. Yeah, it took me a while to climb. I'm just exploring right now. This all looks just beautiful. Is chickens in there? I don't see anything in there. I can punch. Cool. DLC activated. Although you eventually be on scouts your whole life now and again, you heard tidings from traveling merchants and wayfarers from outside the world. Big Harvest Festival of Merhoijin, rebuilding of Sasu Monastery, and stories about an abandoned village in the woods near Talenburg. Village is called Pruvi Slavitz, and for years it has lain in ruins. But I've been curious about it. Where exactly is it? What mysteries it conceals, and why no one has ever went back there. Why no one ever went back to live. Okay. Guns. Blah. Okay. Alright, man. Good lord, all of these things. Give me a minute. I need to adjust the stream. Some stream settings. I'll be right back. Stream will restart.